pirate, the bloodthirstiest, shoot 'em firstiest, doggone worstiest buccaneer that's ever sailed.
Can you hear us? Okay. Up here is just a big giant noise. You're just bouncing off your human bodies. That's good. Otherwise, you'd be bouncing off that DJ, that jukebox.
We'll be right back. disguised as human beings, are walking the streets of Earth City.
Yeah. life form detected.
That was a new one, and this is an old one. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
There's all kinds of stuff to come. We're changing. We morphed. That's what we do. Huh?
Changing again.
Yeah, before I start the song, once again, thank you. Kirby has been a big part of our history. I've come through here with about 30 different members. So when I saw that flyer that said original members, I was like, what does that fucking mean? I don't know. I am an original member. She's been here 10 years. He's been here, I don't know, 6 or 7.
I'm the 86th original member of Apocalypse Theater.
But I do know one thing. Back when I met Christina in Florida, I had a feeling I would see her again and again. For letting me have that connection. And thank you, Kirby's and Paul. I know the history of this place. I really do. I have video. This has been a magical, special place. And so this is one of the songs we wrote. Actually, I was at a house party right here in Wichita. I think it was 1999, 2000. And when I left, I was driving away and the clouds were getting really dark. And I saw it. And we wrote the song right then and there, in the car, in the van. And this is that song. It's called Dorothy. And it started in Wichita. Janet, I wish you were here.
Yeah. Okay. Now's the part you clap.